So now it's time for making the surfaces for the joint, and I find it important to have the gears going straight down like this. Well, I'm not sure this makes a very big difference, but tradition says it should be like this, so I do it. And when I make my strokes, I try to sort of dig into the middle of the plate, because when everything is done, you're supposed to see like a hair of light in the middle here, and the ends should be tied together. So here we go. So, perfect.